Welcome back, my people. I'm your host, Ida Yoguely. Today, you're gonna learn exactly why purified water is the most effective way to drink healthy water. In fact, this water has been filtered to remove impurities that are harmful for your health, including cysts, bacteria, viruses, carcinogenic toxins such as BPA and perfluorinated chemicals, pesticides and herbicides, and harmful chemical contaminants such as chlorine, lead, and fluoride. Let's get started. Which is the ideal drinking water to consume for your body? The water that is best for your health is water without unwanted pollutants and without harmful toxins. It's great if the water has nutritional minerals dissolved in it, but it's still healthy to drink pure water without minerals. This is because food is the biggest source where we consume those nutrients. How do you get the best water to drink? The first source we previously considered in depth is tap water. Tap water is regularly tested for certain known pollutants, but that doesn't always mean that their levels are controlled within health guidelines. Then there are many unknown contaminants in tap water which go unregulated. So we can confidently rule out tap water as the best water to drink. The next option we looked at was bottled water. We found that it is not necessarily always better for our health compared to tap water, and it's much worse for the environment. For this reason, we quickly discarded bottled water as an option. But what can you do to get super safe and clean water? The President's Cancer Panel released an annual report on what we can do to reduce environmental cancer risk. There, they state that filtering home tap water can decrease exposure to numerous carcinogens and endocrine disrupting chemicals you consume. They also state that it is preferable to use filtered tap water instead of commercially bottled water. So filtering tap water from home is the safest way to be sure you're getting the best drinking water. Since we want the least amount of harmful contaminants, what we need is purified water. What is purified water? First off, purified water is the cleanest water you can drink. The cool part is that you can make it from any water source. You can do this by treating it to meet two requirements. The first is to be free of microbes. The second is to have less than 10 milligrams per liter of total dissolved solids. 10 milligrams per liter is such a small amount that it's almost to say that it is free from virtually all chemicals, the good and the harmful. So you could say that the best water to drink without chemicals is purified water. So you might be wondering, is drinking only purified water bad for you? Purified water is demineralized water. Since it doesn't have any electrolytes, calcium, magnesium, and other nutrients that are nutritional for us. In that case, would it be okay to drink demineralized water? Well, it's not ideal to miss out on using healthy drinking water as a source of minerals. Luckily, we can get most of those minerals through foods like fruits, veggies, and nuts. The essential nutrients you get from drinking tap water make up a small, itty-bitty contribution to your nutritional needs. Missing out on minerals and water would have virtually no negative impact on your health. So it's simply not worth it for you to take the risk of ingesting harmful substances in an effort to absorb those minerals. You can always remineralize the purified water by adding back the minerals you want, such as calcium. How to purify water at home? Two popular ways to purify water at home are through distillation and reverse osmosis. Both water treatment processes work very differently to each other. However, they are both easy to install and yield purified water. In case all these terms are getting confusing and you're wondering, is purified water the same as distilled water and reverse osmosis water? No, they're not the same. Distilled water and reverse osmosis water is a subset of purified water. In other words, distillation and reverse osmosis are two processes that yield purified water. Consequently, not all purified water is distilled water, but distilled water is a kind of purified water. Got it? Therefore, you can substitute distilled water in your cooking recipes with any other form of purified water, and it would have the same properties. Since purified water is not harmful for our bodies, drinking reverse osmosis or distilled water will not be bad for you either. The ultimate question, though, is which of the two purification methods is the best? Both distillation and reverse osmosis systems can yield highly purified water. Distillation is one of the oldest methods used to treat water, but reverse osmosis is faster to make, it does not require electricity to work, and you can configure it to your liking. The best part is that it requires way less maintenance. In the next post, I'll go over what each treatment process is like and how they work. Plus, I'll compare them to determine which is the most efficient and convenient way to make the best purified water at home. Whatever the best solution to making healthy drinking water at home may be, I'll apply that knowledge. I'll buy whatever I need to get, install whatever needs be, and make a change in my life. And of course, share the process and results with you. Be sure to subscribe and hit the bell to stay tuned for the latest videos. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. Or if in doubt, head over to the Yoguely community forum. I'm Ida Yoguely, thanks for learning with me today, and I'll see you in the next post. That's all, folks.